This kid's definitely on crack right now.
Crack kid's head again.